Bear's house to see if he'd like to come out and play. Alright, so does everyone here know Bear the Big Blue House? Look, Bear would like some of his friends come over to play, so let's let him know we're here. So everyone, on the count of three, yell, "Hey Bear." Now, are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Oh, come on, I said, are you ready?
Just out for a walk, and I heard all these wonderful voices calling my name.
Yeah, well, that's because I brought some friends with me today, Bear.
Hello, everybody. It's so good to see you.
Hey, why don't we give them a great big bear welcome? Hey, would you guys like that?
Yeah.
All right.
Welcome to the Blue House.
Hello, we're just so
happy. Got things to do.
Fun for you.
Howdy from the Big Bear. Want some fun?
Yes, we're
happy.
Everybody.
Hey,
I'm Jojo, and this is my best friend, Skeevo.
Hiya, Jojo. Hey, everybody.
And this is my pet lion, the lion. Now, where did the lion go? Do you see him anywhere?
Nope. Oh, I heard him, but I don't see him. Where is he, guys?
I was right. says gorillas enjoy grooming each other, and they can often be found picking through one another's hair.
Wow, that's cool. What's he saying, Dennis?
I hope he's not saying he likes fish sticks.
All right, everyone. This is actually how gorillas say hi to each other. So, let's all say hi to the gorilla like this.
Do you have to brush your teeth every day?
Do you think gorillas eat goldfish, Stanley? Let's look in the book.
He's picking through my hair.
They only eat plants, fruits, leaves, and tree bark, with the occasional bug thrown in.
Hey, I don't have any bugs in my hair, Mr. Gorilla.
He's grooming you just like a little ape.
Thanks, Mr. Gorilla, for helping me get cleaned up. You better go now so I can brush my teeth before bed.
I thought you didn't like to wash up, Stanley.
Hey, if a 400-pound gorilla can keep himself clean, so can I.
Good point.
Bye-bye, Mr. Gorilla. Dennis, I never would have known anything about gorillas if it weren't for you.
That's what friends are for, Uncle Pal.
All right, now you see, so your friends can help you figure out your problems.
Yeah! Like Dennis did for Stanley!
Yeah, exactly like our Pivot Top, Trilo, Ojo, and Bear do for you.
Yeah! I made another story!
Another story?
Oh, do make me feel less shy?
Well, all right, Tutter. And are you guys ready for one more story?
Once upon a time in the 100-acre wood, Pooh, Piglet, Tigger, and Eeyore were enjoying a beautiful afternoon.
This is the most perfect day of all.
I couldn't agree more, Piglet. It is a perfect day for a snuggle of honey. I wish I had a pot of honey. I really wish I do. For if I had a pot of honey, my tummy would have honey too. Oh, yum.
Then it's a good thing you do have a pot of honey, Pooh.
Oh, yes. Indeed I do. Well then, it is a perfect day.
Every day is a perfect day for a nice long.
What? Why, you couldn't possibly sleep for a day like today, because today is the perfect day for some bouncing.
Oh, yes, so true. Now, most people know how we like honey sweet. And both it is an everything, but it's everything to me. Everybody knows we just happen to like the things we like. That's just what we do.
Goodbye, goodbye.